And first of all, I'm not really an expert of Sekaike. I'm just a Sekaike beginner, like most of you are here. So I'm not sure if my works have something to do with Sekaike or not, but I would like to explain about my works and my practice, and after that I will do my performance today. So I'm an artist, but I mainly work in three different kinds of fields. Music and contemporary art and performing arts. And sometimes I sing like a singer, which I'll do later on. And sometimes I make installations and video pieces. And do exhibitions. This is one of my pieces, exhibition piece. And sometimes I act as an actor in the theater. All my expressions are very physical. And my common concept is body and sound. But when I say sound,